saying, music videos and shit. Lots is coming up. Don't teach your daughter to be a woman. Teach her to be a thot. She might also. Because women is not winning right now. It's fucked up though, man. It's fucked up. But back to the older woman. The reason I'm fucking the older woman is all they need is hot crunchy curls. I mean, I'm fucking up. One thing they need is oatmeal cookies and pudding and jello. That's all the old ladies need. That's all they need. That's all they fucking need. I was fucking this one cool though, she tried to think. Like, you too young, you can't handle this shit. I got sucked on her titty, she fell asleep. She was knocked out. I thought I killed that shit. But she had an oxygen tank that was on me, and I was like, oh shit. Let me get the fuck up out of here before they say I killed some old ass. And like right before I got to the door, she woke up and was like, well, baby! Go to my coin purse and take out $20. And buy yourself some reefer. And make sure you turn my AC down. Put it on volume one. Put it on three. And I walked to the door. She was like, man, make sure you turn my kitchen stove on. Don't leave my eyes on. I don't want to die in this bitch. And close the door and lock the bottom and the top off. Hey! This can't just be the bottom lock locked. That's the weak lock, baby. I left this shit. She be calling me at 3 o'clock in the morning, accidentally breathing. She's like, hey, man, bring some ginger ale and some Epsom salt. That's all she needs, ginger ale. I ain't gotta pay no rent money. Ginger ale and Epsom salt. That's all she fucking needs. I'm like, that's a bad motherfucker, all right? That's a bad motherfucker. Bad motherfucker. But I've been trying to get my life together, man, and whatnot. I've been working out, getting my body right. I push carts for a living. That shit gets you swollen. Fuck LA Fitness. Go to Jules and push 30 carts. You'll be strong as hell. What's your workout plan? Push your carts, bitch. That's what you do. That's what you do. Why are you doing work on 75th? And how many of y'all are familiar with Jules Osco? That man, y'all made out that motherfucker. You know, to get some eggs out of there, you gotta have a bulletproof vest, a full clip. And them niggas over there killed me, for real. I got a tour with somebody, man. It wasn't even on serious shit. I was just like, hey, man, be careful. This nigga said, no, nigga, you be careful, because I'm a street nigga. I was like, damn. And then he just got that hauling insults that sounded like compliments to me. So he was like, I'm a street nigga. See, they're between me and you. Me and your girl different. You the type of nigga that go to school and get generational wealth and help your mama put shit down and down on her luck. And I'm good by himself. I got to the house like, mama, and I'm not supposed to say, yeah, you lying. The fuck? Then he just pulled off and shit. Then he apologized a couple days later. I'm sorry, I wasn't myself. And I don't even know if it was a real apology. And it was like, I'm glad I didn't kill your ass. I was like, what the fuck? Like, what type of apology is that? You know, that's how fucked up Chicago is. You gotta get to a motherfucker to be friends with this shit. How many of y'all ever believe in God? I'm gonna tell y'all this, God love us. I'm gonna tell you this, ghetto heaven is from 71st to 79th. You gotta save a lot, that's 24 hours. You can't tell me God ain't. You can't tell me. No, I believe in God, I read the Bible. I read the Bible and whatnot. I was reading the Bible the other day, and the only problem I had is saying, God said, let that be light. And I was like, man, that's some real shit. The only problem I had with that was my shit was still on. So I was like, damn, what part did I miss? Because I swear my shit's still on. But I do be reading the Bible and whatnot. It say, God supposed to return and come back to anybody. So you got to care how you treat people. I was thinking about this, like, fellas, that girl you only hit up every 3 months to pay your rent and get $25 for your PlayStation, Xbox, network account. That is just my DGs. Still want to get to heaven and hang again because you want to end up back. Ladies, y'all ain't safe either. That dude who treats you respect, he only hits you up 7 days out of the 7 hours and only give you 7 hugs and kisses and he'll ask your pussy into the 7th day. That nigga just might be Jesus. You better say, yo, I went to heaven and can't get in because you ain't going to get Jesus. Jesus asking for but I do believe in God, though, man. It was saying, me personally, this might ruffle a few feathers, but I personally think Jesus is black. I personally do. You want to know why? To take take an ass whooping like that, you gotta be a nigga. You know what I'm saying? Could no white dude take an ass whooping like that? He'd be like, where's my attorney? They're not gonna put their hands on you. Where's my disciples? Jesus took that ass whooping. Just think about it. And I personally think he got crucified, but we think he got crucified. Well, I think niggas was just hating on him. Just imagine that Jesus got all that long hair, walking on water and shit. Niggas was hating that shit. It was like, this old goofy ass walking on water. This dumb ass. Oh, look, this old goofy ass. I chase chickens all day, and you don't fuck with me. We gonna kill this bitch ass. And Jesus know they was coming. He a real nigga. Jesus, I ain't gonna run. I'ma just wait. They came and got Jesus shit. I know Jesus like, I'm foreign them grave on my heavenly father. When I come back, I'm putting sins on all you bitches. That's cool though. You all that other goofy shit you want to do now, because I'm foreign them grave, I'm coming back and I'm busting your shit open. Bad as hell shit. And then Jesus, a real dude, he brought Lazarus back to life. One of these young dudes is when they friends get shot there, digging that nigga pocket. He be like, you wanted me to have this. You wanted me to have this. Fucked up, man. I'm actually on a poverty diet, so shout out to Clint. Okay, so only the science, people past science got that shit. The rest of y'all, if I feel science, y'all get the oxygen, plants, fuck it. I should have paid attention to class. I've been working out though, like I said. This poverty shit fucked up though, man. Cause it fucked with your mind mentally and whatnot. But it don't never shake my faith on God. You know, I still pray to God every night. And the other day I asked God for a sign. Cause right now I got an L mattress, they got a hole in it, so every 3 to 4 hours they gotta pump it back up and they make that little sound. So the air just keep going out at one time. So I was like, damn, God, I can't even get a full rest of sleep. So something say, son, go to the refrigerator. So I go to the refrigerator, I open it, it wasn't shit in there, but air. So I was like, what type of sick joke is this? And then a roach walked past, I was like, God, is this a sign? And then the roach turned around, I was like, yeah, nigga, clean your house up, this shit is nasty. I was like, damn. So then I walk outside and whatnot. And it's probably like at least 11:30, 11:45. And this homeless dude came up to me. He was like, hey, baby. I was like, what's up, man? He was like, you got some change? I was like, shit, I was gonna ask you for some change. But how can I help you? He was like, I got dreams, baby. I was like, what's your dreams? He was like, you really wanna know? I was like, yeah. Then he pointed to the moon and she was like, see, baby, I'm trying to be an astronaut. I'm trying to be an astronaut. What? He was like, baby, I'm exploring the galaxy. I was like, for what? He was like, see, baby, you think that's a moon up there? That's a rock waiting to be smoked. I was like, damn. I was like, well, man, how can I help you on your journey? He was like, all I need is $2. I was like, nigga, $2? What the fuck has that? That's how much that's all I need. All this thing needed $2. So I gave a nigga $1.99 because Robert told me to spend your money on spot. So the message, you got a penny, you ain't never broke. And then I was all right, man. He just bailed off. He was like, baby, I'm about to go to the back of the yards and get a bottle of glue and peel some shit. And I was like, then 2 hours later, I walk past somebody's crib because I ain't got no TV, so to catch up with not modern day news, I got to, you know, peek at cribs and shit. And this happened, the news came on at this exact time. It was like, dun 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 dun. I was like, I ain't never seen the news go dun 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 dun. So I was like, this is about to be some serious shit. Then the lady spent around with a wig on backwards and had the tag still out, so I was like, oh, it's gonna go down. And she was like, the moon has disappeared. I was like, damn, the moon disappeared. I just gave that crackhead $2 ago. By God, yeah, the case. So then I walk back to the crib and shit, about 2 blocks from the crib. The same homeless nigga put up on me in a wheelchair. I was like, hey, baby! I was like, how you feeling, man? He was like, baby, I just got back from the universe. I was like, what did you find out? He was like, see, baby, those were size up there. You just had to get a grind and break that shit down. That was angel dust, baby. That was angel dust. And then he pointed out a telescope and shit. He showed me the Milky Way. I ain't never seen the Milky Way. He was like, baby, you think that's the Milky Way? That's a swish. I was like, damn. Why you think that's the sun? That's just a liar. I was like, damn. Then he just got to blabbing off about shit. He was like, but you know too much. I was like, what the fuck? Then he was like, see, baby, the fucking is being one of our races we can't even see. We being double-crossed when they asking for donations to send across the seas to the needy who they never really feed. They don't like the things I speak. They flood the ghettos with disease, guns, and crack just to hold us back. Turn the hoods into concentration camps. Then he just dashed off. I was like, wait, what's your name? He was like, Sam. y'all said, what type of shit is that? Like, with all that information, I just knew the nigga name had to be Jebediah. Nigga, a slave or a prop. Either or. Slave or a prop. But I'm gonna get up out of y'all. Add me on Instagram, Facebook, Martin Shades. Instagram, Chase the Comedian. Keep supporting this room, and I'll see y'all next time.